Hey boys, Deke, I'm back.
Take care now.
Sorry that it took a bit longer for me to stream today. I was really tired. And I sweat my balls off. I think my body cannot handle the vaccine. So my body's like, I'm gonna sweat the shit out of you. Get rid of it. And I think that's what happened. So my body wanted to sleep. So he gets all the vaccine out. But it's gone now. I'm feeling so good now. In my head, it's spinning a bit, but that's fine.
Damn screamer!
This is Radio Free Oregon. Well, I don't care about the screamer. I'm out here. What does Nero want? They disappear for 2 years, come back guns blazing. No bother trying to find out. I got any mic? Any mic? Any mouse? I'm watching them skulk around. Now it's working. They're doing something with the freaks. Tracking them. Watching them. You get used to it. Nope. Notes in their little notebooks. It's like a completely new mic. Mic. Why did you say mic? Seen how long it takes for these sons of bitches to die or starve off. What are you guys doing over here? To get a read on when the feds can re-emerge from their hiding holes and crawl get back to the unjust positions of power. Oh my god. The freaks are it's amazing. It is amazing. The mouse is so much better now. So much better. But thanks to the freaks, it doesn't belong to the feds either. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Maybe it gets on my mind, don't but it responds lies. Faster.
Once again, Cope, you don't know shit. Freaks ain't on anybody's side.
Needed this. Raiders, damn it. What, are you waiting to jump me?
I just killed them all. I killed every Raider.
Hey, where you at, brother?
Hey, Boozer. I'm heading up to Marion Forks.
Marion Forks? What the hell for?
Because I decided... Hell, it's like you said, I've mourned her long enough. It's time to say goodbye.
It's time to say goodbye.
I don't know. Yeah, maybe.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
It's the last time, Boozer, I swear.
Always the last time. The man has traveled the entire map every 2 seconds. That would be fucking annoying. But yeah, I literally just woke up. I'm like, I should stream, you know? I should stream. I got my new mouse today. I literally just got the mail. Just the moment I woke up. I'm like, okay, time to get a Red Bull. Time to get a cigarette. Slowly wake up. I got a phone call. I'm like, I just woke up. I don't want to do anything right now. The mail arrived. I'm like, oh, really? Okay. I'm going to check Amazon. And it's my mouse. I'm like, oh, okay.
Alright.
I gotta help him.
Good night.
There we go.
More bounties.
Did he despawn? Did he fucking despawn? You little bitch. He despawned. Are you serious right now? Oh, maybe he's in there. I saw him in the car. No, he's actually gone.
Always need this.
Well, that was a nice bug and a waste of bullets right there. Yeah, he actually fucking despawned. Oh, he died.
Help me! Please! Please! Over here! Over here! God! God, help! I'm gonna die here!
Where are you coming from?
I got this. Hang on. I'm gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Why are you screaming?
Where? No, show me! I'll go!
Why are you screaming, boy?
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh. That was time for. Holy shit!
I'm right here next to you. I saved your life.
Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know me. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
You goober. Well, since we're here, we can refuel, yeah?
Fuel.
Oh, I hear zombies in there. I hear zombies in the tunnel. Oh, that's no bueno.
Done.
Now I'm scared. Now I'm scared. Please, no horde. Nah, it's no horde. We're good. Alright, let's go. Oh, look, a bear. Fuck you, bear. Have a great time.
I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
I should.
I'll come back later. Finish burning out these nests.
Now there's a firefight in here as well. I'm not gonna deal with that. Let's do that to the memorial and that mission up there. And then we'll start clearing out nests on the way back. Slowly. Fucking zombies here. Oh yeah, we're nighttime. It's always fun at nighttime. Yeah, we're almost there. One click away. We should have enough fuel to get there now. And we need to do one more horde, I believe, to get the special weapon that one of my viewers was talking about. There's a question mark here too. That's free loot right there. Ooh, there's a lot of zombies in there. But I mean, free loot is free loot, right?
What the hell happened here? Oh no, Wonder if they left anything worth the effort. Freaked him around. Yeah, yeah. Go kill him.
Okay, he's on the top, Dan. Kill them all for me. You're not gonna come in while I'm looting, right?
Topping off. Okay.
That's a lot of zombies. You better leave me alone. Oh, I think they're in now. I think they're in. This zombie right, buddy right here. Oh, I cannot loot it. Okay. Ah, thanks for the freeze. Loot, bitch. Now let's keep going. To drive against you, that breaks my motorcycle, but he literally did not see you at all whatsoever. So I apologize driving into you. Ah, oh, it's full of zombies, eh? Yeah, we was, my silencer. I don't want is innecessary. Oh shit. Zombies on my ass. Should be clear now, yeah?
At last.
All right. All right, let's talk to Sarah.
Hey, me again. It's been crazy here, gotta tell you. Remember that night in Farewell? Or yeah, well, no one's forgetting about that. The Nero guy, O'Brien. He's alive. He's alive. And yeah, I admit, I thought for a while, I thought that maybe you might be too, which would have made me feel real stupid for coming up here all this time. And well, I guess I do still feel stupid since you didn't die here. But I'm real sorry that I wasn't there when you went in for that surgery and when you got out. 6 hours, O'Brien said. Jesus, you're always a fighter. I mean, I should have been there when your camp was overrun. I should have been there for that, too. So, anyway, Boozer's settling in. I think I told you that he lost the arm. Goddamn rippers. That was a shit show. And we're still at the Lost Lake camp. Looks like we're gonna be there for a while. Well, here we are. He's still a pain in the ass. I mean, You know how he gets, so... I mean, the other day, he got drunk off his ass, decided to walk home. Jesus, you should have seen him. I don't know what he... Look, I'm just saying, I'm worried about him. Okay, I gotta go. So, yeah. I'll be back.
I'll be back. Bye. I'll be back. Let's hope we don't have to do come back up here anymore, because it's starting to get a little bit annoying to go back both across the map. Little old zombie bitch. Sorry, buddy. Okay, the two zombies over there, please do not see me. I don't want to deal with your bullshit. No, fuck me. Now go on, go. Alright, we're good. We're good. Let's refill this baby. Get on the bike.
Should be it.
And where do we go? Over there. Okay. Alright, off we go. Off we go. We're back on the road again. The sweet old road again. Sorry, buddy.
Shit.
Woo! For a minute, I thought he was gonna grab me. Sorry, boys. I don't wanna fight ya. There's a part mission need to do over there. Here we go, heading to the church. And here we are.
What the fuck?
Oh, door's open now. Damn, I keep clicking the button on the side of my mouse. Alright, there we go. Thank you.
You've each prepared your own vow? Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon, I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone on both sides.
Well, I mean, not everyone.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious.
Aww.
It has no beginning and no end. I love you.
Oh, fuck's sake. You better move back, boy. Okay. Anybody else wants to come? Wanna get married with me?
Now what I am.
You wanna get married with me? Oh, you wanna get married with me? Everybody has a shotgun?
This ring is my promise. I'm always gonna love you. And I ain't ever gonna leave you.
But you... You may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife. Okay, let me just go. Get a room!
Boozman, you there?
No.
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
You remember that?
I feel sad for him.
Sarah and I got married in. Well, I found a couple
of assholes. There you go. I'm over here.
Wish I'd been there. I'd help you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah, anyway. Just checking in. Deacon out.
Deacon out. Oh, there's a few right there. Might as well grab that instead of going to the gas station right behind me.
Oh, here we go.
There we go.
Good.
We could go to here first, do a mission. That would be the better idea, than make our way to this one, from that one to the main mission. I think that would be a better idea, you know?
Addy, you there? Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Deacon, I'm here.
Addy, good, good. Look, are you gonna be around for a while? I need this.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Look, nothing, I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out.
Can you fuck off? I swear to God, fuck off! Get below me, dog.
Hey, we got a job for you.
Ricky, hey, okay. Yeah, I'll check in. Deacon out.
Oh my God, he's back.
Yeah. Oh, God damn it, you sons of bitches.
Not today, buddy. Not today. I'm running low on ammo. I don't really care about you. I'm leaving. Man, there we go. What does she want from me, Mrs. Stucker? Do you want my little booty or something?
Hey, someone's at the gate.
I know him.
You better know me.
Get back to
Deacon.
Oh, my bad, guys. My bad. Oh, my bad. I just woke up, like I said, like an hour ago, so...
Hey, how you been?
Well, half an hour ago.
Okay, something. Just stopping by.
All right. My morning allergies are back.
Need anything else? Can I get anything else for you? This will do you good out there.
Stop it!
Good piece. Should help out in the shit.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, all right. I'll be here. Come back whenever you need something.
Here we go again. Ah, I hate morning allergies. I swear to God.
Deke, we got a real problem on our hands. You remember Richard Marsden? Used to ride for us?
You mean Rick the Prick Marsden, yeah. I remember him. I thought Alki ran him out of camp.
He did. But, I guess Marsden wasn't too happy about it. He joined a group of drifters down at the Black Crater, led an attack against a supply run. We lost 3 men.
Ah, shit. I never liked that son of a bitch anyway. I'll take care of him.
Come on. Thanks, Deke.
You're welcome.
I knew I could count on you.
It better not be far.
Hold on, I'll get
you. 400 meters, not too far, and I got enough fuel, so we're good to go. Oh, wrong way. Let's go up here then.
Damn rippers.
Where we're heading? Oh, really? Let's keep going. There we go. I don't want to deal with reapers right now.
All right, right.
Oh! Oh, ho, ho, ho. Okay. Okay.
All right, Rick the Prick Marsden, where the hell are you?
Oh, he's still far. That wasn't really... Oh, shit. Ow! I'm dead. Fuck you, bitch, motherfucker.
Get in there.
Okay.
Whoa, calm down. Calm down. Keep clicking the side button of my mouse, so annoying.
Get the bat! He killed him!
Did I kill him? Keep clicking the side. The mouse button on the side. And again. And again. Catch. Fuck. I mean, to be fair, I just woke up, so...
Man coming.
Hello!
I don't ride off, we're having fun!
Don't ride off? I'm not on a motorcycle, you're the one driving off.
Got him!
Oh shit, where'd you boys come from?
There we go.
Tucker. Tucker. And Marsden looks like he gathers up the goddamn arms.
Doesn't surprise me. He always seemed like the kind of man who'd attract every dirtbag out in the shit. You want me to send Alki?
No. I got this. What was he wearing when your men got hit?
Come on.
Same thing he always wore. One of those black coats down to the knees. Cowboy hat.
I can't hit him.
Bring me his hat.
I can't hit him whatsoever unless he died.
Okay, so he's dressed like an asshole. Got it, St. John out.
You gotta stop being pussy and running off like a like a dum-dum. Got him. Got him too. I was a headshot, but he survived.
Now I got you.
You got me. Got me. Oh yeah, you got me. Oh, I missed. I missed. Who are you shooting at? A rock? Why do I keep clicking the side button of my mouse? It's really the same mouse I had like earlier, yesterday. Keep clicking again.
Got it.
Alright, we've got some free loot now.
I need scrap.
I need to loot all the bodies, all of it. And there was a lot. Frag grenade, there we go.
Pat, like this, you deserve to die, Rick the Prick.
Rick the Prick. Okay, that should be it, yeah? Should be like two more buddies on the way back to my bike. Right here. One on my right. You know, dumbass crashed and died. Ah, you funny boy.
Always need this.
Berries, I need berries, okay? Here's something like huge walking.
Yeah, not bad.
Okay, let's head to back to my bike, repair it. Yeah, my bike is fine, but it's I'll repair it no matter what. Alright, let's head out. Oh my god, that's still there. Now we'll take a detour. There we go. The fuck was that? That was a weird sound for a freaker.
Someone's coming.
That's me over the gate.
It's deep. Let him in.
Thank you.
What can I get for you?
Hello, hello. My name is Jeff.
Hey, Tuck, got you a new hat.
Nice job. Did he put up much of a fight?
So, do I get paid more if he did?
No.
Then why do you care?
Just enjoying the thought of how much the son of a bitch suffered before he bled out.
Well, Jesus, Tuck, I don't do this shit for your entertainment.
Nice. Damn it. I need to level up. Alright, I think I'm gonna go ahead to the mission actually. Oh, where's my mouse? Over here. Cause I'm not getting anything out of it. This one. What do I get from here? Increased chance of critical. Boots? Now I've comboed do twice the normal damage, okay. Right, yeah, we'll head to we'll head to the mission, alright. Alright, let's head out there.
Let me get the gate.
Thank you. Bring along fuel, though. Okay, there's a gas station over there. It seems like up north there's a lot, but a lot of boots now. Way more than before. So I suggest to Ada Tucker to move her little butt somewhere else before she gets swarmed by zombies, you know? Because I don't think she's gonna survive out there. That's just so many zombies. Okay, it's just up ahead.
Dick, this is Tucker. You out there?
Yeah, what do you want now?
Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me, so okay.
Really? I just came out there. You could have told me. Fuck's sake. I need to clean this out, yeah?
Uh-oh, I should stop for fuel.
And take care of the fucking zombies. Yeah, right now. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Well, they're coming.
Here we go.
Come on.
That should be it.
There we go. Ah, time to head that mission, yeah? Please, no horde in there, please. Or an ambush. I hear zombies, that's good. Because I see no horde up ahead. Get out of here. Alright. So many zombies. Oh my god. Pressure mark right next to me. Might as well do it. Oh, it's an ambush.
Might be worth having a look around.
No? Oh, okay. I thought it wasn't going to be an ambush, but apparently not. Let's go. Hey, what's up, kid? Oh, I tried to drive over him. Holy shit, that's a lot of seeds right here. We're back at base. I love zombies here. That's a bit weird.
We got someone at the gate. Open the gate.
Alright, we'll park it right here real quick. I do have ears, do I?
Deacon Saint, hey.
Not a lot.
Rumor that you're looking for those black choppers. Nero. Is that true?
I do.
I think I saw one the other night.
Yeah, well, you heard wrong. I don't give a damn about Nero or their choppers. Or anything else.
Well, sorry, man. Why so testy about it? I mean,
just drop it.
Okay.
Yep. Yeah, see you, Deke.
Deke, long time no see.
Hey, Blair, indeed, how are things in the gun trade?
Awkward silence.
Yep. Don't be such a stranger. Hold on, I'll get the gun.
You got what you need?
Yep, everything I could think of. Let's go.
Let's go, baby girl. Let's go.
Well, you sound pretty excited.
It's the candle, Deke.
What?
The old saying, it's better to light one candle than curse the darkness. We've spent the last 2 years doing a whole lot of cursing. We get the lights on at last leg, and that's lighting our first candle.
Yeah, only one problem with that.
And what's that, Deke?
Lights attract all kinds of nasty bugs, and they make it way easier for him to find you.
That's true.
Hey, we're here!
Shit! Swarmers! I was hoping it was gonna be clear.
I got it.
Nah, why would we have that kind of luck?
Got it.
Okay, I think that's all of them.
Crap.
That was fun, wasn't it? I gotta get your ass up there, though. Oh, I see.
Okay, to fix this thing, I gotta climb up there.
Have you done this before?
Nope. But there's a first time for everything, right?
Right.
Okay, come on, boost me up. All right, ready?
Uh-huh.
One, two, three!
If you fall, it ain't like I can catch you.
Gee, thanks. I'll try to keep that in mind. Shit! Notes!
I got him! Trying.
That's not fair.
Two, three.
If you fall,
that was
it
not
ain't
fair.
Like I can catch you.
Gee, thanks. I'll try to keep that in mind.
On the fucking mouse button.
Come on.
There we go.
Finally. Jesus.
Well done. I'm coming down.
Well, goddamn it.
I took you what, your fucking ass time.
Was fun.
Yeah, we're gonna have to come out and do this again sometime.
Yeah, I'll talk to Schizo about getting some barbed wire around this. It'll keep the newts off.
Yeah, sounds like the kind of shit job he likes to give me.
You'll live. Come on, I gotta check something else out.
You're making me lose all my ammo, little girl. Where do you want to go now?
So, your old lady,
Okay, how the hell did...
It's not hard to put two and two together, Deke. How you lost her at that refugee camp. The one north of Belknap. And in the last few weeks, we've seen Nero choppers in the air, and... You were hoping for what? A miracle? That she was with them somehow?
Something like that.
But she's not.
No.
I'm sorry.
Look, it's not a big deal, so let's just drop it.
Okay.
Where are we heading? Back to B. See, you want to show me something.
Wow. Word gets around.
I'm almost ready. Power to the whole resort is routed through here. I pulled the breaker a week ago so it wouldn't short out. Okay. Ready when you are.
All right. Let's listen up. Okay. Now, the past few months have been tough. Not gonna deny that. We're low on food, medicine, hell. Pretty much everything. But we got one thing in spades. And without that, everything else is meaningless. That one thing is trust.
Yeah.
Now, a while ago, we had some more drifters ride into camp. Some of you said kick them out. We ain't got enough for ourselves. Some of you said we can't trust them. Tonight is proof of what I've been saying all along. We need everyone. I mean everyone. Who is willing to be here? Who is willing to work? Who is willing to help us rebuild? Now, for the past couple of months, Ricky has been doing just that. She can't do it alone. She needs help. Tonight is gonna happen. Because we welcomed a drifter into our camp. And we allowed him to earn our trust. Tonight, we take one more step out of the darkness.
Nice.
Oh, here, thank you. Thank you. Oh, my. Hey, hey.
And there will be lights.
Oh, that's your cue.
Good
Ooh,
night.
Hey, what happened?
That's nothing.
Hey, Alice, long time no see. I'm not using my camera at the moment.
So the woman in the photo, that was her?
That was my wife, yeah.
There's some stuff that I'm dealing with at the moment in my bedroom, staging stuff.
No, don't be. She's been dead a long time.
Still, it can't be easy to get your hopes up like that, only to... I don't know. I wish there was something I could do.
How you been?
Well,
it's been like forever.
What?
Stop talking about it.
Violet's okay. Camera in action. Yeah, not at the moment. You being busy? My computer kept crashing, so I stopped streaming for a while.
Addie! Now the lights are up.
I don't think she's here.
Addie, you here?
Probably for an apartment. During this time? Ooh, that's gonna
okay,
be
well,
hard
strip.
Then.
Strip what?
Take your shirt off, sit on the table.
Hey, look, it's nothing.
Deacon, do you want an infection? Mm-hmm. I may be an engineer, Deke, but... That does not mean that I don't know how to treat a cut.
Yeah, I never would have guessed the way that you were caressing.
I'm guessing you won against
switches
the COVID.
And circuits or whatever the hell you were doing.
All right, this.
You just need a place to stay? True.
Might hurt. Just a little bit. Ready?
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Really?
No, I want to just wait for Addie to come back,
just
huh?
Hang on.
You died? Oh, no.
There. It's done. Big baby.
What type of ghost are you? Give us
yeah,
a sign. Show yourself. Speak to us.
Oh, wow.
Are you happy?
You really
can you turn on the lights?
Yeah, more than one.
Shit, that's right. Where was this one? Afghanistan or the MC or after?
I don't remember.
What about this one?
Ricky,
you play with the cameras, I bet you are, you naughty
I'm
girl.
Sure that, I heard that Addie doesn't really like people messing around in her business.
Yeah, I heard that too. What about this one? Deke, I'm not married. Okay.
Oh, there's gonna be a sex
Why
scene.
Don't you come back tomorrow? And see Addie, and she's going to tell you how great of a job I did.
Ricky,
Deke, it's fine.
Nah, I don't think so.
Hey, Deacon? Maybe one day, stop and light a candle. It can get pretty dark and cold out there.
What a waste. I know, right? It's been a while since seen boobies. Not gonna get it tonight, apparently. Unlocked. Oh, nothing that I care about. I don't care about cosmetics that much. Something to heal his soul. I'm guessing it's about Boozer. Pornhub is fake. It's boring.
Addie.
Hey, Deacon, how can I help you?
It's Boozer.
Is he okay?
Yeah, not well.
He is to me.
He's not. He's not sick or anything. It's just, I don't know.
Well, I told you that it was going to be a big adjustment.
Do you have any drugs around here? Like antidepressants, something like that?
No. Sorry.
Okay.
Wait. I heard about what happened. How we went after those guys who were killing those dogs.
Yeah, and he nearly got us killed while doing it.
Well, maybe that's your answer.
Nearly getting us killed while doing it?
Look, what does William love so much that he'd be willing to risk his own life? He doesn't need something to heal his body. He needs something to heal his soul.
I got it. Thanks, Eddie.
No, like, it's fake on Pornhub because it's like public view. I like when it's like private, you know? Then nobody else can see it, just you, you know? Double shit. And if she wants to play with him, nah. And doubt it. Wait, what's my mission? Talk to Ricky. Okay. Oops. That's a wall.
You here to buy something?
Hey, Buzz.
Two dogs back.
What? Where the hell is he?
He took off when he saw me. Jeremy followed him. I know. I tried to stop him.
Jesus, where, Ricky?
Jeremy tracked him to the old sawmill, said two dog looked like he was holed up in the abandoned Nero camp.
Okay, I'll take care of him.
I need you to bring back
his just making another doorway.
Wait, you need proof? Jesus. Oh, fine. Great, whatever you say.
Don't let him get away, Deke. I know it's gonna happen.
Yeah, I got this.
I hate a sawmill. I can already tell. Okay. We'll give it a shot, I suppose.
Yo, Deke. How's it going?
We'll give it a shot.
Hey, Joe. Got some ears here. Okay.
That's all I got.
Deke.
Oh my God. I'm gonna need supplies.
Deacon, I heard you were the one who got the lights back on. Oh, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Yeah, well, you heard wrong. It was all Ricky. She's the one that you need
okay.
to
take.
Ricky? I could kiss her. Just don't tell Bree.
We'll do a horde. We'll do a big, massive horde.
Hey, Deke. You be careful out there.
Oh, boy. This is gonna be fun. This is gonna be fucking stressful.
Let me get the gate for you.
The big old sawmill of me screaming like a bitch and running like a bitch.
I'm at the sawmill. Going after
Be careful, Deacon. Remember,
there's a big fucking horde here. Yeah. Thanks.
Yeah, I remember there's a big fucking horde here. Right, where I'm gonna park my vehicle. I think I'm gonna park it right there, just in case. Just in case. Finger crossed, Alice. I'm gonna need it. Wish me luck. Okay, I'm gonna park it right here, just in case. I'll do the mission, and then I'll do the horde. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do, actually. Oh, boy. I got ammo for it, I think. I hope. I got pipe bombs, grenades.
Another MMU. Wonder what Nero left.
Yeah, bomb. She'll be fine. Only issue is a stamina cocktail. Restore the power. Oh, I forgot silencers. Fuck. I need to buy silencers. Damn it. Look at that. They're right there. They will do the mission first, though, for sure. Nothing up there. Okay, so this one right there, explosion. One right there. So we go through here, explode that. Explode that one. That's a good location, okay. Oh, they're all sleeping now. Come on. There you go. Right. The game cannot be this easy. Over there, there's one more. Ah, done it, right? Yes, okay. Come on, Necro, open your eyes. There has to be another alarm somewhere. Right there. Okay, double checking. Okay, it seems clear. Yeah, looks clear. All right. All right, let's do this, I guess.
Can use this.
Worst case scenario, I'm gonna have to fight them all. The biggest horde in game. Fuel canister at the tractor. Why are you laughing, huh? You saw one? You saw an alarm somewhere, didn't you? You're not gonna tell me, huh?
Can of fuel.
Okay, where's the generator? Jenny. They're all sleeping. I assume it's down there. Yeah, it's right there, actually. Nice. Ah, let's do this. Okay, there's an explosion right here. So if I drop one right here, that's gonna be an extra explosion for free. Fingers crossed!
And we got green lights. Green lights. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
Wait, why is the music going on? From behind me. Smarty little bitch.
I'm at the sawmill. Going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
Oh, big fucking
okay.
Here? Yeah, I remember.
Okay.
Thanks, Deacon. Out.
They're not chasing me now. Well, they're not chasing me now. That's good.
Okay.
Let's go inside of there.
Here we go.
Can we close the door, please? Thank you.
Neuro injector, just what the doctor ordered.
We'll try again now.
Yeah, that's the stuff.
Let's check in here real quick. Supplies for the horde.
Another Neuro micro recorder. Well, I'm not sure I want all this.
Oh my god, what does it smell?
Oh yeah, that's right. You're new here.
They fired up the wigwam burner.
The what?
The wigwam burner.
See, I know why.
Right over there. Looks like a giant rusty.
There's an alarm
shaker
over there.
Well, I sure as hell can smell it.
Yeah, back in the 60s, they used to burn sawdust in it. Kept them going 24 hours a day. Kind of looked like little volcanoes.
Now they're burning horses.
I think this last little bit of a farewell. So shut them down. They can't move to a mass grave site.
There we go. There was an alarm over. Oh, fuck off.
Finally. Shut the hell up.
Okay. I don't want witches. Witches are not okay in here. Okay, let's do the mission now. I can't do this, the horde. You fucking witch. They're all sleeping again. That's good. That's very good. Looks like I had to be outside, not inside. We're here, probably. Really? Okay. Sleep. Stay asleep. Let's go back outside, right? No, okay. So it's around here. There we go. Don't shoot! Don't you dare shoot!
Dark! You got nowhere to run, brother!
You better not shoot your gun at me. Swear to God. I'm gonna put my silencer on. There you are. I heard you say, Oh shit. Get on the rooftop. Stop screaming! Where are you? There you are. Got you, motherfucker. How do I get down here?
At last.
There we go. I think I'm ready for the big boy horde.
There we go. Guess you won't be turning in any more humans.
My bike's behind me. We're gonna save. I think I'm gonna start to do the horde, yeah? We'll try it out. Let's see if we can do it or not. Good luck. I'm gonna need it. Definitely gonna need it. I just need a plan of action. I wish I had some mines, but somehow I lost my mine. Oh, it's right here. Proximity mine. Okay, okay. All right. We're gonna set up a trap route. It's how we use that trap route to kill them one by one, slowly. All right, let's save. I was thinking to try to get on the rooftop right there, and it's a whole damn straight line for them to come to me. I don't know. Right. I'm gonna put a mine right here. Right there.
Never know what hit
him. We're gonna run through here. Wait, did I level up? Oh no. Okay. We'll explode this barrel. Put another mine right here. Run like crazy over here. And there was another explosion right here, right? Yeah. And so we'll make our way right there. Yeah, I think we can do it. Was that a witch? I think that was a witch right there. Let's kill that witch first. No, it's a normal zombie. Okay. We don't need to worry about that. Alright. I got an idea. So we're gonna sneak up on them as close as we can and get a free kill on the horde. I hope it's a good idea. Same. So we're gonna use a proximity bomb right here. Where's the hole? Hold up. Right here, okay. We'll place it right here. Distraction. And we place it at the doorway. Distractor. Okay. Run for your fucking life! We run like a bitch. We run like a bitch. We gonna run like a bitch. Oh yes we do. Oh yes we do. We gonna run like a bitch everywhere, everywhere. We run like a bitch. We run like a bitch. Da 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 da. Fucking screwed. Fine, motherfucker! that's a very good idea, actually. That's a very good idea. Let's go, motherfucker. Let's go, motherfucker. Let's go. Come on. Come pop my booty. I dare you. Come on, motherfucker. Issues right now. No, not like this. Not like this. Not like this. Okay. Oh, my lord. I killed myself. Fucking dumbass. Alright, let's try again. Let's try again. We got this. Right. I wish I knew that route to get up back up there. So what we're gonna do this time, we're gonna take the same route. I'm gonna go through here.
This will work.
We'll get rid of all the horde back here. Use this. Bam, it's gonna fall. Place another one right here. Boom, 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 boom. Use this to explode.
You're not taking me. I'm not going back.
There he is.
Wait, what?
Too dark! Got nowhere to
I
run,
saved.
Brother.
Hey, cool. How? I mean, I saved it. I killed them. Oh, there we go.
Can use this.
Right. Okay. No, no, no. I want my weapon back. Hell no.
Let's see.
Thank you.
Finally.
Right. We say we're gonna go through here. Use the fire barrel right here. We run slowly. Back over here. Fire barrel. Okay, let's sneak up behind the horde, underneath him actually. You're gonna go through the opening? Yeah, that's what I'm worried. I think I'm running too fast. Don't see me. They're gonna see me. They might see me. Yep. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. Yep. That failed. Let's go, motherfucker. Okay, got you here. I keep killing myself. Fucking why? Nah. I can't do this. I know I can. Okay, I need to kill that motherfucker again a bit. I don't have enough stamina. That's the issue. I'm always out of stamina, so they catch up to me and kill me. That is the motherfucking issue. There we go.
There he is.
Too dark! You got nowhere to run, brother!
Okay, he's in here. There we go.
Got it. Finally, Jesus.
Okay. We need a strategy point. We need a strategy point. Okay, last time when I came through here, right? The entire horde was going through that door right there, correct? And underneath there. So what we're gonna do, place a bomb right here.
Come on, guys, right this way.
Oh, hold on. Hold up, hold up.
You guess it.
Can I open this? I cannot open this. Okay. Right. Hold up. Let's not activate them. We'll go underneath here and place bomb beneath here slowly. Getting them one by one, one by one. This. Let's go, baby boy. Let's go. Follow daddy. Follow daddy. Oh, they already use these explosions? Really? I got barely any kill. We got this. Through here. Come on, come on. There we go. anywhere, please. I'm gonna try something. We'll see if that works or not. I got one shot on this. Only one shot on this. There we go. I think we got it. Shit. I don't think I have enough supplies, dude. Worst part is, they're almost all dead. Well, all dead, there's still a bunch to kill. I'm ready. I hate you, Alex, right now. I hate you. It's too hard for me. It's too hard. We need my stamina back. Yeah, I don't think they know where I'm at. I think I'm safe right now. Back up there. I think that's the best way to do it. Motorcycle. I need more ammo. Get back to my motorcycle. Get some more ammo. Look at them coming. Look at them coming like pussies. Man, I got ammo again. Yeah, I'm definitely not ready for this fucking shit. Definitely ain't ready. Lord, look at him coming. It does not stop. It does not stop whatsoever. And the worst part is I have nothing, no explosions, nothing. That's the issue. That's what makes it even harder. Hmm. shot. That was good. That was very good. That was fucking amazing. Stupid of me, but it's fine, it's fine. All right. I'm stuck. Get rid of them. I think I got one more mag on my bike, but I'm not sure. Come on, Necro. Let's go, come on. We can do this. They're almost all dead. Oh my God. No way. I'm out of ammo. 8 bullets left at that 55. I got no more explosives. Damn it. Fuel. I need fuel. We'll head on the bridge and wait there. I think it's better to be on the bridge right now. Save our ammo. So we don't miss. Oh my God, Alice. I got this. Are you guys coming or can I have a time to jerk off up here? Oh, you don't know where I'm at, huh? Okay, the horde is not dead yet. So where's the rest? Where is the motherfucking rest? It's almost done. But there's like 3 or 4 more somewhere then. They're stuck somewhere. They lost my scent. Where would I be if I was a zombie? If I was a zombie, where would I be? Zombie, zombie, zombie. Look at all the kills. But where are you? I wanna kill you. But where are you? I'm making some noises. What are you at? I hear screaming in the distance, but I don't think it's them. They're probably outside waiting. Corazine, I need corazine, okay. I got an idea where they are. They're probably at my motorcycle up there. Yeah, those screams are kind of close. Head up there. Oh. No, okay. I heard a zombie growl, but I guess it was not what I thought it was. Where's the zombies then? Oh, I got no more ammo. Okay. We're gonna save just in case. And we'll backtrack our route that we took and see if we can get any stranglers. Then I am so confused. I am so confused. It would tell me if I completed the horde. It would tell me. So there's a couple zombies just roaming around, stuck somewhere. And I cannot pinpoint the screams. I'm coming close to the screams again. So they must be stuck somewhere around here. Sounds like they're back over there, but I've never been up there. Did I? Am I being blind or something? Where's Nugget when we need him? There we go, got ammo again. Okay, zombie. Where are you? And why are you stuck somewhere? I've been through here already. I got no more ears to pick up. Where are you at? I hear it. That's the worst part. Is he stuck in the main building or something? Take a closer look in here. I hear nothing here. I hear no screams. I hear like distant screams, but that's about it. If I don't finish right now, the horde will be spawning back. So this, all this shit I've just done will be waste, like a complete waste. Let's go on the rooftop and check where they are. Like when I'm right here, I hear the closest right here. Yeah, right here, I hear the closest. So it's probably invisible. When I shoot, nobody's coming for me. Where are you stuck? You broke the game? Yeah, I'm not supposed to do this horde at this level. I'm not supposed to do it. I need to do it at the very end of the game, I think. I hear a zombie though, super close. I hear the loudest around here. That doesn't explode. Yeah, let me do one more clean run over here. And if there's nothing, we'll just keep going, I guess. Oh well. Yeah, let's just go to home base, I guess. Whatever. I mean, at the end of the game, I'll be 10 times stronger. I'm gonna have no more issues taking down bitches like this. Alright, let's head home. Doesn't matter. I could use my bike. My bike does a lot of noise. That might work too. It's weird because I hear zombies, but I don't see them. That's the annoying part. I got a feeling some zombies walked off. You know?
Okay, now we just gotta head back to Ricky.
Let me just one clean run in here with a motorcycle. See if I can grow anything. Maybe they did. I think they did. Wait, what is a bunch of zombies right there, right here? Huh. Okay, let's get fuel and head back to base. Whatever, I don't really care. Nuggets could be like, okay. Oh, you wait till the very end of the game to do this fucking farm. He was begging me to do this board non-stop.
Here we go.
You're like, don't wait till the very end of the game. Well, I got the stream to prove it. I tried and it somehow didn't complete. Let's go.
Hey Deacon, you there?
Yes, yeah. Addy, what's up?
Check this out. One of my patients overheard us. They might know where you can find a healthy dog.
I'm listening.
Go ahead.
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp.
Okay.
A bunch of cabins in the woods. Do you know the one I mean?
No.
Okay, it's off Sandium Highway. The same road you take to the old sawmill. And Ricky said she rode with you over there to see the horn. Yeah. The day you guys were gone all day.
So, this way. Right?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay, yeah, I know what you mean.
Yep. Back over there. Okay. Let's get a dog. Hey, bitch! What's up?
Like that?
Fucking hate witches. Need a doggy. Can somebody say woof woof, please?
Hello, squatter camp. The sons of bitches have been setting up ambushes around. He's gotta be around here somewhere.
Where? Oh, I see zombies. Oh, over there. How do I do it? I know, it's right here. How do I get it? You want me to do the camp first? Is that it? I doubt it. Come on, puppy. I'm right here. Okay, we'll do the count first, I guess.
Murdering sons and bitches.
Yeah, we will. Don't worry, I'm just eating a cookie while I'm running up there. Of course, it's locked up. Oh, I need to find a bait. I got an idea. Oh, that's a trap right there. Boys. Use their traps against them. They're all fucking traps.
How many of you are there? That don't matter.
Whoa.
Not enough.
Wait. There we go. No! I want this one, thank you. We need to find a bait, apparently. How can we find a bait? Like a toy or something? The fuck is that sound? Zombie dog in here, you dumb dumb. You guys suck at protecting your base. Oh my god. Who shot me? Oh my lord. I'm coming out. What?
I got him!
Whoa!
Run all you want. I got you now.
He's just running around.
There you go.
That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that?
Oh, I like it, daddy, baby boy. I like it.
Well, we look like we're about to have an underground bunker. Yeah? Bunker, yes. Here it is.
Wait, bunker, where?
This is Radio
Here.
Free Oregon. The truth shall set you
free.
You probably don't remember the Cold War.
What?
But living through it was a special kind of hell.
Geek said bunker,
Every
right?
Time you heard
Right there.
Plane flying overhead. You think for sure that this is it. That's the one coming to drop the big
there
one
we go.
On us. And we lived through the Red Scare. Man didn't know if his neighbor was an American who bled red, white, and blue, or a communist right to the bone. Made it hard to trust. My father, God rest him, taught me the only way to be safe in dark times was to go underground. Built my first bunker with him. But we couldn't build it out in the backyard with a neighbor spying.
Smoke bomb, okay.
Had to go out into the woods, a ways from the road, where no one would happen upon it. With a bunker, you knew that if the country went to hell in a handbasket, you could open that manhole cover, climb down the ladder, and you'd be safe. With your radio and your hoard of food and ammo. Things haven't changed. Better to dig a bunker than an early grave.
I'm running out of supplies, bad, bro.
Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, Cope? How'd that work out for the poor bastards who owned the one that I just cleared out? Huh? Not so good, I'm guessing, since they were all dead long before I ever got there.
Yeah, apparently I got bait for the dog now, so that's good. I do need scrap metal, I believe, yeah. Yeah, I just need scrap metal.
Yeah, scrap.
Crappy scrap. There we go, we're maxed out on scrap. What's this? Meds. Don't need meds apparently, so that's good. Oh wait, I can craft some. Okay. There we go, we're maxed out again. There we go. Oh shit.
Come on out. Get him.
Oh, squatters. Damn it. They were waiting for me.
Stop missing. Thank you. Where's the other buddy? He rolled down? Really? Okay. I mean, if I need bait, I already got bait right here.
Use everything.
There we go, got a bait. Another bitch right over there.
Gotta take a closer look.
Deer crossing the road.
I love how zombies try to kill deers. It's so funny. Yeah, there might be loot in that house because they're coming from up there. So loot might respawn for me. Okay, I need kerosene, yeah. There we go, kerosene. That's a weird looking house, to be honest. I All right, let's head to that dog. We got the meat. Look at you trying to do an ambush. You suck at your ambush, buddy. I saw you from a mile away. You stinky ass. Oh, berries.
Can you use this?
Here we go. Come on, buddy. Oh.
Hey, hello. How's it going, pal? Come here. Hey, buddy. Hello. Come here, buddy.
The zombie's gonna bite me.
Hello. All right, come here. Come here. Okay. Oh my God. All right. Fine. Have it your way. Okay.
You gotta go, Alice? Alright, have a good one. Thanks for stepping by.
Hey.
What?
Wake up, you lazy bastard.
What's going on, man?
I got a dog for you.
What the hell's this?
Shit.
Oh, shit. Hey. Hey, how you doing, little guy? Hey, oh, easy. Hey, hold on, huh? Where'd you come from?
Don't look at me.
Yeah. Hey, you look a little thirsty. Let's get you some water. How's that sound?
Oh, what a cute pup. And you shut the door in my face. Right. Let me alt tab real quick. What do you mean? I'll save it, Sinnoh. You're not here anymore, huh? I just saw your message on my general Discord.
Look, I know you're trying to help the camp, and I'm trying to help you help the camp. Meet me at the back of the lodge.
Oh boy.
Damn it, Schizo.
I do not trust Schizo.
That's it for now.
Whatsoever. Fucking Schizo. A
couple months ago, we were up by crazy.
Nothing.
Style all.
That's all I got for now.
Yeah, well, we got a lot of credits. The issue is, I need to gain trust for this camp to get better upgrades. That's the annoying part. I need to get trust 3.
Here's his knife.
Thank God. When Joe Haslam found out he came back, he was terrified. I am so relieved.
Yeah, okay. See you, Ricky.
You're welcome, bae. Ah, so close. Meet Schizo. I don't want to meet Schizo. I need this as well. Might as well upgrade my bike a little bit. Yeah, that's fully upgraded. I guess. I don't know why I need a fender.
What else
but fine by me.
Good part, that one. Your bike's looking good now.
Thank you.
Wasn't watching.
That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy.
Alright, my bike is fully upgraded now. Alright, let's do a paint job on it, I suppose. Dragon custom accents. Oh, look at that. Look at that.
Try to make forever a day or two, will ya?
That's cool.
Collect tools the way I collected shoes.
What's my favorite one though?
What's wrong?
I think like I like the one, this one. I think I like this one for sure. Yeah, looks the best to be honest.
Sure. All right.
Hell yeah.
See you around.
All right, guys. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get a smoke real quick. So be right back. Mitsukizo, I fucking hate that guy. I hate him with a passion. I really do. What does he want now?
All right, I'm here. What do you want?
Hold on. Come on, in here.
Excuse me, what's going on?
Well, if you go inside, I'll show you.
What do you want?
I'm thinking about your idea. You know, the one where you want to seal the cave north of the camp to cut down on the hordes passing through our farm area?
Okay.
Problem is, Mike hasn't been able to find any deck cord for this, has he?
No.
But I know where you can get some.
Oh, I know where. Where the Reapers are.
Right here.
No.
No, I know what you're thinking. I get it.
No, that's okay. In the middle of Ripper's
territory.
Yeah,
I know it.
Last time I went through there,
you got
it
meds that saved your boy's
no.
life. We get the deck cord, we blow the cave, boom, goodbye horde.
Uh-huh.
It was your goddamn idea.
Look, they have sealed the goddamn border. They sealed the tunnel. If I go through there, I'm starting a war.
I got a plan. Besides, I'm going with you. Keep your ass out of trouble. Just grab as much gear as you can. Hopefully we won't need it, but you never know. And then meet me here, because there's a trail that goes over Iron Ridge.
What?
Right there.
What are you talking about?
Just trust me.
Jesus.
You in?
I guess.
I'll see you there.
I guess. My lord. He's gonna get me killed. Oh, wait, there's loot in here? No loot. Alright. Don't get caught. Drive to the location. Something bad's gonna happen. I got. I need to buy ammo. Fuck off. Fine, we'll buy as much ammo as we can, because we're going to need it.
Deacon, good to see you.
Well, hello
hey boy,
there.
How are things in the gun trade?
Enjoy the money.
Okay.
$800. All right.
Here you go. Good one.
All right, there you go. You better be happy.
Deke, take care now.
Look at my beautiful bike, though. Oh, 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 oh.
Good to see you, Deke.
And I got ammo now for days. Do I need to reload, actually? No, I don't think so, okay. We'll head there, I guess. Watch out, I'm coming. On your right. Let's head over there, I suppose.
Coming? Remember where we're meeting. West of the Waffle Lake.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Yeah, I'll be there. Addy, you there?
Yeah, Deacon, what's up?
I got Boozer the dog, and it worked, just like you said.
Well, I'm glad.
You're welcome.
You know, you're a good friend. He's lucky to have
you. Man, I'm still annoyed that I killed the biggest horde in game. Oh,
squatters.
Fuck off.
What you guys looking for, huh? Yeah, Booze Man, what's up?
Just wanted to say thanks.
You're welcome.
It's no worries, brother. I mean, it followed me, you know? Wouldn't leave me alone.
Right. Something bad's gonna happen.
I can tell.
What are you doing?
What we're gonna do is go in through their goddamn back door.
On foot? You never told me we're going on foot.
Remember what happened the last time you took your noisy ass bike in there?
Good point.
They'll never even see us.
Yeah. I don't trust you, Schizo.
So, Iron Mike said that he sent you to parlay with Carlos.
Wait, the old man told you that? Yeah, sure. Okay. I guess there's no harm in you being in the know. Seeing as how you and your bro are part of the camp now.
Schizo?
Oh, it's gone well.
I swear to God.
We're just going in through what? What'd you call it? Their goddamn back door?
I'll go through his back door.
Meet and greet? Oh, yeah, it went swell. Like trying to negotiate with a barrel of monkeys all whacked out on PCP. But you know what? Long as we don't get caught tonight, the old man's treaty might just hold after all.
We'll see about that.
I just had a run-in with him at Rogue Camp.
Hey, Carlos said there was a mistake. Some rogue rippers. Get it?
Right.
Anyway, he said it wouldn't happen again.
And you believe him?
What the hell do I know? I'm just one of Mike's flunkies, same as you.
I don't trust you, Schizo. Oh, fuck.
Shit. You hear that?
Yep, I do.
Yeah, wolves.
You think they're infected?
Probably.
Guess we're gonna find out.
They're probably infected.
How'd you get through before?
Yeah, there used to be an old wooden ladder left by miners or spelunkers or some shit. Come on. Over here. Boost me up.
That's where I'm gonna get attacked, isn't it?
You ready?
Yeah, go on then.
Go. Got it.
All right.
Look around down there. See if that ladder's there somewhere.
Ladder. I did not see a ladder.
Okay, hurry it up. We gotta be in and out of Ripper territory before.
Yeah, I see no ladder, buddy.
Yeah? Tell me something I don't know.
Am I being blind?
Wolves!
Where?
Look out!
I got him.
Got it. And he's still alive. What the fuck?
That's the last of them.
Hey, I got meat now, though.
Schizo. Schizo, where the hell are you?
Got loads of meat to sell now.
Watch your head.
Got it.
I'm not even near you, buddy. Well, thank you. Go on then.
In Mike's papers, showing some of these old Forest Service trails.
I'm sure Iron Mike loves you rifling through his shit.
What the old man doesn't know won't hurt him.
Sure.
Anyways, you can see the trail's in bad shape. It was marked on the map as closed.
How is it in bad shape? Looks fine to me. Oh shit, hold on, I need to close my door real quick. The wind is going in. Give me 1 second, boys. Okay, we're back. Sorry about that. It's storming out here, and the wind was coming through, and it was removing the curtains. And I like to play at night, well, in darkness.
See that?
Yeah, a Ripper bonfire.
You ever seen one before?
I did not.
They call it a gathering. Heard they do all kind of messed up crap. Let's go around. I don't want any part of that.
And with that, I want to see it.
What? You got a death wish?
Not anymore. Look.
Well, I do have a little death wish.
What these assholes go through, you know. Rest in peace, get low, all that shit.
Okay. But you stick with me. We get separated, and we're in deep shit.
You'll be in deep shit. I'll be fine. Look at them dance.
Wait, hold up.
ourselves. Had a guy who went to one of the rituals or whatever the fuck. He said that the Rippers are jacked up on some PCP or something. They don't feel the pain.
Well, let's go around.
That's what I was thinking.
Worst part is...
No, not like that.
In a part of the world, it does exist. It's a festival where you're super high on drugs, and then you cut yourself, and you don't feel it. And it's super real. It's an actual festival in the world. God, I love this game. The beauty. Come on, Schizo. Move you a little bit.
Jesus.
Get down. Shit. We gotta get off the road.
Yeah. Come on. We'll head cross country.
Sure you know where you're going?
It's me.
Yeah, exactly. It's you. I don't trust you for jack shit.
But you're sure this is the right way?
Yeah.
Why? I used to ride through here back in the day.
What?
My old lady used to work out here. There was a research lab east of Iron Butte Lodge. Anyway, I'd ride out here. I swear the transportation complex is back that way.
Let's just keep going.
Yeah, no, CM Deke knows. Oh, dear lord. Something bad is gonna happen. An ambush. I think he went to, like, the enemy side. I think Schizo double-crossed. Oh, wait. Something here. Can I cut this off?
What the fuck is this?
What?
Rippers, they use air horns to attract freaks.
Dies.
Come on, shut the fuck up. Jesus.
Oh, that's how they send swarms towards me, huh? What the fuck is this? That's fucked up.
Leave him! Leave him! We are not here to start a war.
Give me a second. Give me a second.
Oh, Jesus.
Somebody. Someone, please.
Come on.
Please.
Come on, we gotta go.
No. We're not leaving her to the freaks.
What? No.
Schizo, we are not leaving.
This is not why we are here. Shit. Yeah, okay. Okay.
Okay. I got her!
What? Why is she screaming? Aw, oh, they broke her legs.
Her legs are broken. She ain't going anywhere, bro.
Aw.
We gotta get a move on. Just do it.
Oh, that hey, sucks.
It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. It's fine. It's okay. It's okay.
Shh.
It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. It's okay. It's okay.
That's sad.
We gotta come back this way.
Oh, That's fucking okay. Sad.
Yeah, I'm fine.
You did the right thing, you know.
Just drop it, Schizo.
We've all had
poor
to do
woman.
It.
Drop it.
He's being tortured and then they left her behind to get eaten alive. That's really pathetic. Oh, I'm a supplier right there. But I'm full of ammo now. God damn it.
Oh shit, get down, get down.
Wait, what? Jesus, what now? Oh. Oh. It's a fucking horde.
No, that ain't no horde.
Oh, that's actually what people.
Rippers.
Come on, let's go.
They went crazy.
You batshit fucking crazy.
They are fucking crazy.
Carlos?
No.
He looks crazier than any of them. Got scars all over his back, arms, legs. That's what I keep telling Mike. You can't have a treaty with crazy people.
No, you can't.
I told you, Schizo, I'm not going against Iron Mike.
Rip, you are all... Wait, you are all loose? Lost. Oh, lost.
Gotta be another way in.
We lost.
Hey,
we'll the lost will fall.
Take a look.
It's
around.
So hard to read it.
What are you talking about?
Well, we have no idea what's in there, so let's look around. See if we can scavenge anything.
Yeah, okay, sure. Why not? Take a look around and
I do need supplies though, because of that horde I've beaten. I'm running out of everything. I need kerosene, okay.
What do you think? Try this door?
We could.
It's not gonna open.
Can you boost me up there? Oh, never mind.
Wait, slow down. You don't know what's in there.
I got this. Don't worry,
this
kids. Fucking hell.
I never saw it. It was on me so fast.
I didn't see it, but it fucking scared the fuck out of me. What's this? Okay.
Yeah, that can happen.
Yeah, I guess.
Ammo. I don't need ammo, but whatever.
I owe you one.
Fuck you, Skiz.
I mean it.
Nah, forget it. Let's just go get the dead cord and get the hell out of here.
Yeah, you got it, bro.
Yeah. Alright, we'll go in then. I'm ready.
Here, help me. We can get in through here.
Oh, I don't know, man.
Come on.
Fine. Are we still going in there?
We got a choice.
That did not scare me.
Pull.
Now you first, kids.
You get under, I'll hold it.
No, you go. I got it. Go. Okay. Hey, hold it for me!
Shit.
You motherfucker!
Yeah, it's jammed.
Pull!
Yes, jammed! Okay. No, that's alright. Alright, go around. I'll find a way to open the side door from here.
Oh my god.
Deke!
Oh shit.
Fuck off, bitch!
About this. Some of this!
Fuck you, motherfuckers! He can't kill me. I saw another one right there. Let's do this. Don't bite me. Do not jump on me. Ha, bitch. Not today. Nah, side door is open. I cannot open that door, of course. Of course.
Won't open.
Wrong key, sorry about that. Oh, I saw you.
What the hell?
Locked inside a warehouse with a bunch of pissed off newts. What do you think's going on?
Not so hard.
There you go. Get in.
Here. The door's unlocked.
Jesus. You okay?
Yeah. Just a little newt. Right?
He done it on purpose.
Yeah. Let's just.
I bet he left the door down on purpose and not wanted to put it back up. Because he's too scared, huh? You're too scared, aren't you? Yeah, you little bitch.
Foreman's office is up there. That's where they'd keep it.
Oh, great. How are we gonna get up there?
How about you push me up there?
Come on, I'll give you a boost.
Oh, my God.
You just want me to go first, in case there's something up there.
Fuck off.
Oh, you got me. Now, come on.
Yeah, okay.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Up. Okay, up. Oh, my God.
Okay.
Push it down.
Give me a sec.
No, I'll push
Find
that down.
Find something I can use to climb up.
Push that down. I'm gonna kill you.
Here, watch your head.
Thank you. Fucker. I really don't trust.
That did it.
Schizo. I got a feeling Schizo are gonna do something to me.
This has got to be it. Bingo. Here, hold this open while I grab it.
Why don't I just grab it? Why don't you still don't trust me?
As a matter of fact, I do. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Gizzo, I just want to say...
There's no loot here, okay?
Nah, man.
For coming out here with me, helping out.
Jesus, just...
Nah, I mean it. I mean, we weren't exactly welcome at Lost Lake.
Just drop it, okay?
I don't trust you, Skiz. You feel like a massive bitch. And he's very jumpy.
All right, Skizzo, once we get back to camp, why don't you look?
I knew it!
What are you doing?
Fucking knew it!
I'm sorry, buddy.
Here's the only way.
Fucking knew it!
Do you know who I am?
No.
I thought rivers don't have names.
We are on the path. My followers. My followers have all given up their names. Except for me. For now.
Uh-huh. Carlos.
Who's Jesse?
I kept my name. And I kept my memories.
of how you and Boozer and Jersey Jim helped me down. While Jack took a torch to my back.
Jesse, that was a long time ago. We didn't really... Oh,
oh yeah. I remember screaming, it's okay.
I also remember something else I learned that day. Something important. Everything about you. Everything that makes you who you are. Oh, it can be burned away. Until nothing remains but your name. That's what the freaks are, you know. I learned that too.
That's why we need to be just like them.
Okay. If we're gonna do this, you're gonna talk me to death.
Oh. We are gonna do this. Deacon St. John. We're not gonna do this alone, no, are we?
No! No, you! Without booze, are we?
We gotta finish this together, the three of us. Oh, yeah. One down. And what? About a dozen to go. Maybe more.
What are the odds? The three of us, you, me, Boozer, still alive, brought together here at the end of the world.
The fuck have you done to Boozer?
Oh, he's not here yet. But he will be. Soon enough.
Who the fuck is Jesse? Wait a minute. That the crazy girl.
It is you.
It is.
I saw them bring you in.
Lisa.
No. That's not my name. I'm on the path. I don't have a name anymore. None of us do. Everyone I ever cared about is dead.
Lisa, listen to me.
Do you know why we want to be like them? Like the freaks?
No.
It's because they don't remember what they've lost. Who they've lost.
Is a knife now. Fuck off. Damn, I look sexy though. I look sexy.
Lisa, you
feel it? Lisa.
The scars.
She's gone.
They carve away your name. They leave you with fear. Do you feel it? Ah, Lisa, you're gonna bring the whole place down on my head. Disgusting.
Oh. Not today, buddy. One more. And somehow he died after I rescued him. Okay.
What?
Of course it's locked.
Be free. We cut you to free you. Freedom.
Freedom. Obey the exalted one.
Find out where they're keeping my shit.
We We are many. I'm gonna kill every single one of you guys. Oh, look, a flying candle.
Get my gear.
Oh, the door's somehow closed. That's fucked up. Want to go back up there, but whatever.
Got it.
Right. That's way too many.
Bonfire, where the hell is the bonfire?
Right there. Oh, he's not gonna see me.
It's a bonfire, it can't be hard to miss.
I really wanna kill every single one of them. I really do. I really fucking do. I'm gonna kill that guy though. Sorry, buddy.
Gotta look around.
You're on my way. Well, you're in my way, actually. You're very much in my way. So I'm gonna kill every single one of you guys. Oh, that's gonna hurt.
There it is. Now where's my shit?
Okay. Let's go upstairs real quick. Might be some extra loot or an special weapon or meds maybe? Gather and tribal? Fear the rising? The lost will fall.
This is it. This is gonna be it.
Question for you. What's the deal? Huh? You just drag people in here, fuck with them, steal their shit, and then what? Take it all and throw in the bonfire out there? Is that the idea? Jesus Christ. Oh, hello. Yeah. Got another question for you.
Where's my cut?
What?
My cut, my leather jacket, my fucking leather jacket. Who took it?
Don't know.
Liar.
Okay.
Wait, he just left! He just took it and left not long ago! Join us, brother.
Okay, let's take a look around. Alright, where? How the hell am I gonna get out of here?
Well, I got my shit back.
He just left. Gotta be.
But I got no ammo now. So I spend $1,000. In ammo that I lost right after, really. That was a waste. That was a fucking waste. Oh my lord. That was a big waste. Even my grenades, oh my lord. Okay, now I'm kinda fumed. I'm kinda really fumed right now. Because I spent 1,200 coins to get
these are fresh
enough ammo and bullets just to lose it. Yeah. can enter there, okay. I could kill him. But should I? No. There we go.
There he is.
I cannot open the door though. Oh, there we go.
Hey. Do me a favor. Take that shit off.
We will cut away your soul.
Thanks. Get low.
Get low, get low, you fucking asshole. I still need ammo though. There's nothing I can loot here, huh? I don't think I have to go back that way. I think I have to go through this way. Nope, okay. So the same way again. Alright. Oh my lord. I'll help you, Lisa, because you helped me. Oh, here's all my ammo and shit.
You will never be found.
No, motherfucker!
Lisa, listen to me. Okay, they know you freed me. It's not safe here. So come on, come on.
Fine, don't come with me, but you can't stay here. You have to run because they will kill you. Do you understand me? Go!
You can stay off the roads, keep moving no matter what. Yo.
One mind. Oh, look at this. All my shit here, yeah. Got all my shit back, thank God. I should have reloaded before I opened the second chest, didn't I? Oh well. Oh well. We still lost some ammo, but what's done is done, you know? Oh, I think they know I'm here. I think they know I'm here.
Boozer, you there? Boozer, if you can hear me. Look. Schizo, he sold me out. The Rippers, Boozer, they're coming. Warn Iron Mike.
I need your bike, Betty. I need your bike. You wanna fight, baby boy? You wanna fight? Oh, are you not dead yet? Finally. Hocus cocktail, nice. We're not gonna come back over here, Ting, so it's best that we loot everything. As much as we can. Because I don't think we're gonna come back over here. I think it's just like a side mission type of deal where you can come here once and then that's it. I'm leaving the mission, but there's like more supplies over there, so I guess we can come back here? Okay. Now we'll keep going, I suppose. I'm supposed to keep going because the game wants me to. Alright, let's go. There's a biker up there. Wait, are those actually zombies? And the lad being eaten, that's funny.
I gotta get back to my bike.
This bike is slow though. Holy shit. At your bike, don't you worry.
It was by that house. This is it.
There you go.
I should have never let Schizo talk me into that shit. Such an idiot. I should have seen it coming. What the hell did I let Schizo get the drop on me?
Ow!
Bring him low!
Yeah, of course, I'm just gonna chase after me now. Holy schnitzel! Morgue bomb? Hell yeah! Molotov is full.
Williamson, Carlos, love that piece of shit. Jack should have done more than burn your head off, Jesse. Should have slit your goddamn throat.
Easy kills. Just reload. Maybe you can get some more ammo of it. No, okay. Anybody else wants to die by my hands? Are those zombies or actual players? Well, players, I mean, you know. No, those are dead.
Almost there.
I'm not gonna fight those.
Boozer. Lost Lake Camp, come in. Schizo's on his way with Rippers. Do you read me? Does anybody read me? Lost Lake. Damn it!
I bet it's too late. I bet it's fucking too late.
There, it's still there.
Boozer, are you there? Ricky, Lost Lake Camp, is anyone there? Yeah, it's me. Wait, hold on.
Deacon,
riders to find you.
Ricky, the Rippers are after Boozer.
Deke? No.
Hey, don't shoot. It's Deacon. Iron Mike sent us to find you.
The Rippers!
Keep going. I'll keep them off you. You need to get back if you can. Don't worry. I got this.
We gotta stop them.
I would like to remove my, my silencer.
Floor him up!
No!
No, don't stop! Keep going!
Wow, you drive slow. I need to have it tap once every 5 seconds. Get low, motherfucker.
No more guns!
Hey, no.
Please,
it's okay, I'm not gonna hurt you. Come on.
Okay.
Come on. Hey, no, it's fine, it ain't deep. You're gonna be okay. Now listen, look at me. I'm looking for Boozer and Schizo. Do you know them? Do you know where they are?
I don't know. Everything just happened so fast. They were everywhere. The Rippers, they were all over the camp, and they were torturing us. They took me. They took Chad and Eric and Flynn.
Hey, listen, what's your name?
Nicole,
do you know how to use a gun?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
Okay. You see that tower up there? I want you to go up there. I want you to lay down. If any Rippers come through here, you blow the goddamn heads off. I'm gonna go find your friends. Okay?
Good.
All right, let's do this.
Get low, asshole.
Get low and dirty. Come on, buddy. You think you can kill me? That's fucking, how they say it. Shameful for you to think that. My aim is godly.
I'm not letting these assholes kill anymore. Off here. Rest in peace.
Rest in peace, motherfucker! This mission, I'm gonna take a break. I might stream later tonight.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Quiet. No time for that now. You guys know Nicole, right? Alright, listen. Head west to the footbridge. She's up in the watchtower. You go there, you help her. No, I don't want any more Rippers coming in through the marsh. You got it?
You're a godsend. I was praying so hard.
You're welcome.
Go. Alright, Nicole. I did my part. Now you do yours.
Oh, I'm really full. That sucks. Why are you staying here? Go! Oh, dear lord.
Thank you.
Boozer. Ricky, anyone.
Take
lost you.
Ricky, where's Boozer?
Oh shit, sniper.
I don't know what's going on. I saw Schizo with Boozer.
Where, Ricky?
I can't take Rippers. They're breaking into the infirmary. Damn it.
Hold on, I'm heading there now. Wait for me.
Whoa!
No!
Damn it, Ricky.
Stay. Ow.
I gotta get to the infirmary. Show them where Boozer is.
Do I need to get that, med pack back? Where's that med pack? Right here. I wish I had a sniper right now. I got shot in the head.
Boozer, Ricky, anyone?
Deke, I thought I lost you.
Ricky, where's Boozer?
Yeah, let's try again.
Schizo.
I don't know what's going on. I saw Schizo with Boozer.
Where, Ricky?
Breaking into the infirmary. Damn it!
Hold on, I'm heading there now. Wait for me.
Deacon?
Deacon?
No!
Oh, damn it, Ricky. I gotta get to the infirmary. Show them where Boozer is.
Who are you shooting at? How are you doing, buddy? Oh shit! Themselves on fire now. You guys are not from the smartest benches, huh? Fuck you, sniper. Fuck you, long time. The fuck is that? Is somebody sleeping right now? I hear snoring. Oh my god. That's funny. The big guy again. Oh, somebody's on fire? No? Can you stop shooting at my teammates, buddy? I'm out on ammo. They got the same weapon as me. And I'm killing everybody. Interesting. I am me, and I mean, I need to kill everybody. There was a big guy over there again. That's a nice little house. That's actually a really nice house. There's a guy over there. I did not die. It took him forever to die. Ah, I'm here.
There it is.
Don't let her go.
Please, don't.
You're all lost. Lost.
No, 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 no.
I heard someone yelling. I just couldn't let him die.
Wait. Hold up. What the hell was that?
It's over. Yeah, I and Mike negotiate a ceasefire.
Wait, what? What the hell is going on?
Let's go find out.
It's a trade booze.
I'm sorry about everything.
Oh, God, me too.
Mike, this is all just a big misunderstanding. They only want...
You attacked my camp. Murdered my people. You call that a misunderstanding?
You broke our treaty. You come onto our land.
You
steal
our supplies.
You attack my people. Mike, listen to me. I made a deal.
Hey, whoa. Weapons down.
Get low. Hold.
Hi, Schizo. I'd like to hear about that deal.
God damn it. Just wait.
Why don't you tell him? Tell him how you sold us out to them.
What the hell do you want me to
do? Oh, freaking goddamn it, Schizo. Why don't you tell him or I'm gonna cut your throat.
Okay. Okay! I made the deal with Carlos. Okay? Mike. But it wasn't. It wasn't to sell out the camp. I swear. It was just them. The two of them. Him and Boozer. That's all that he wants. Just them.
Yeah, how's that deal working out for you?
I did it to save the camp, Mike. I did it to fix shit, to restore the treaty he broke. Mike.
Zeke. It's good to see you breathing. But let him go. Deke. Okay, so, is what he says true about you making a deal?
Only lost tell lies. Yeah, it's true.
Okay, so we give you Deke, William, biker boats, whatever the fuck you want to call them.
What?
But you leave Lost Lake alone.
You will rest in peace. You have my word.
And that's something, isn't it? Your word. Grand fucking poobah, the R.I.P.
Hey, we come here under a flag of truce.
Truce my ass! This is my camp. My people. You don't come here with some bloodstained flag of truce and demand shit! Not from me! Now, I don't care what you think these boys have done. I don't care why you want them. All I know is you're not getting them.
We had a deal.
No, this is the deal, Carlos. And it's the only one you're getting. Now you take your people, and you get the hell out of Lost Lake. Or we all die together. Right here. Right now.
Our treaty stands.
Always has. From where I'm standing.
You son of a bitch!
Boozer! All right. Escort them out of my fucking camp. Hey,
We ain't through. Carlos.
Get low, brother.
Deke, stand aside. Stand aside!
Mike, look, I just want to say...
Damn fucking right.
Taking the lockup. Fuck that, we'll take care of
it. Get off him!
I keep trying to tell you boys something. And you won't listen. This is not how we do things around here. We do not barter with lives, and we do not murder people in cold blood. Get him out of here.
Get off me.
We're gonna give him a fair trial, like civilized people. And he's gonna get what's coming to him.
I'm not sorry, Mike. I'm not. God damn it, I tried. I tried to save his camp. The Rippers won't stop. Carlos is not gonna stop. You hear me? They won't stop!
You know who that was? Jesse.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I guess being a cult leader at the end of the world wasn't enough to keep him busy. He was after some payback as well.
That motherfucking son of a bitch.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm guessing he's known about us for quite some time. That night at Crazy Willie's, that wasn't some random Ripper attack.
It's because it was gonna sell us out to him? Where'd they take him? I'm gonna find him and break his fucking neck.
Hold up, leave Schizo for right now. Get your gear together. Some Molotovs, all the ammunition you can carry.
Wait, what are you thinking? And I already know it's a bad
idea. Yeah, it's a bad
idea,
but we're gonna do it anyway. I need to go and get the explosives from the lodge and the detonator from Schizo's cabin. Meet me at the bridge. I'll explain on the way. Hey, you good with this, brother?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Well, that was fun. Ripper axe. Okay. Pipe bomb. Hell yeah.
Deacon, come in.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. Hey, listen, I don't have time.
What the hell happened? I just saw them locking Schizo up and I...
Yeah? Good. Now, I don't have time to talk.
And Carlos and all the Rippers just rode out after everything they did.
Yeah, okay, great. Talk to Iron Mike about that bullshit.
I will, but I need to talk to you. I don't want you doing anything.
Calm down.
Look, Ricky, you are talking to me.
Face to face, Deke. It's important.
I mean, there's Ricky.
It's always important. Ricky, look, I gotta go.
Deacon, wait!
Sorry, Ricky. We're gonna talk again later, all
right?
Deacon out.
My God.
Hey, Deacon.
What are you doing?
Oh, that's funny.
Come back.
All right, guys. I'm gonna take a break right here. I might be back like in an hour or something like that. I just need a little break and, sort things out. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in an hour or two. And thanks for stopping by. Thanks for the chats and all that crap. Have a good one, guys.